Hi, I'm Miss Fame, and I'm a gender-fluid model. Seeing Vanna White, that was my first glamour icon. I find my inspiration through people, the city I live in, and the cities I travel to. It expands my consciousness around creativity, around self-expression, around what the world's perception of beauty is. I was always in front of a camera throughout my youth, trying to create my own storyline in the modeling world. Through Miss Fame, I was able to get what I had aspired to achieve. I just discluded that it was drag. I just said, this is me expressing myself to the most highest level. I happen to be myself out of makeup and then become this female essence that is Miss Fame. Gender becomes very lucid and fluid once I get to that level of detail. It is terrifying to work with people and exhilarating. It was more of pushing me to be better, and I always felt that from her. It's never about putting on a show. It's always about putting forth truth.